Hey, I put my heart in this boxing. They be like, y'all niggas stop it. We swap a card and they robbers. These promoters, these sharks and they partners. It's gonna be hard trying to stop it. I'm speaking for the fans when I say they offended me. Then they all part of the problem. Blinded by hate, you don't see the real enemy. You motherfuckers be tempting me. Don't like your energy, you think you pimping me. Been fighting for 500 centuries, no penitentiaries. I'm smoking plenty weed. I don't need no sympathy. Earl Spence versus Crawford, gon' be all the time. Regardless of who win or lose, they still gon' be in the Hall of Fame. So I ain't even in my feelings. Regardless of the rain, I'm chillin'. Numb to the pain, no feeling. Can't do the same, dope dealing. We're guilty, but I ain't no villain. Lost my cop, so it ain't no ceiling. Rhyme versus Tank, cause I fight him, not feeling. Cause we already know that Tank gon' kill him. I wanna see Tank with the different hanging. Even fight Martin. What about Shakur? Boxing is not a sport that we can afford. So we know that rich people rob the poor. This I cannot ignore. I've never been shy before. This pain is burning inside. When my people died, it's just like a hunter who shot a boy. Damn. I put my heart in this boxing. They be like, charge me to stop it. We swap a card and they robbers. These promoters, they sharks and they partners. It's gonna be hard trying to stop us. Speaking for the fans when I say they offended me. But really, y'all part of the problem. Blinded by hate, you don't see the real enemy.
I told you I'm too slick for them tricks.
No special training, just be at the fight. I'm ready to back up everything I'm saying, and I'm through talking.
This poem tells Hatfield to be as great as me. This is it, the greatest short poem of all time. Me? Wee!
I track people in a way that no other athlete has ever done.
What it do, what it do? It's 903 Boxing. I'm your host, Charles J. Okay. I wasn't even gonna talk about boxing. I did a video earlier. Yeah, about old Vlad and how people exploit the hip hop community. And just talk about a lot of exploitation and I talked about that. I think that was a very good video, but and I wasn't gonna talk about boxing because I've been very disgusted. I've been very disgusted, ladies and gentlemen. Because and that's why I'm addressing the fans. I feel like we've really been cheated for so many years. And we've been lied to, and we only believe lies. The truth is very foreign. Yeah, the truth is some shit that got to be discovered. We have no understanding of the truth. We only know lies. Before I get to the shit, this is 903 Boxing, man. I am your host, Charles J. Subscribe to the channel, man. And when you do subscribe, hit the bell icon. It will notify you when I drop more content, man. Yeah, because we dropping them, and it's a lot of sauce, a lot of different flavors, man. Yes, a lot of different flavors. We got a lot of different ingredients, but this shit is cooking, man. Yeah, there's some soul food cooking, baby. So, fuck with me, man. We on a journey. Like I told you, I'm working on building my studio. And, we going to get real saucy, man. So, let's get to the shit. Like I told you, I didn't want to talk about boxing today because I've been very disgusted. And I'm tired of saying this. I'm tired of the media saying the same shit, mainstream media. I'm just tired of it, bro. I'm very fed up. And I know y'all are too. But boxing fans, and I always say how I'm mainly talking to black people and black fans. But on this video, I will address all fans. Yeah, that mean the Latins, that mean the Asians, that mean all y'all. Yeah, I'm talking to all you motherfuckers. It's time for the fans to stand the fuck up. I want to be a voice for the goddamn fans today. I want to encourage you. I want to tell you need to be strong. And I also want to tell you need to speak up. We need to speak up. We've been too goddamn quiet. We've been too patient. We've been too understanding. And I think we need to say fuck the goddamn system. Yeah. We need to say fuck the goddamn system. And also, when I say all fans, fans of color, I'm not really talking to white fans. Nah, I'm not really talking to y'all. Y'all good. Y'all all right. It ain't really no struggles with you. You got Fatback Fury over there in the UK. On the run. Yeah, y'all ain't got too many troubles. The boy got away with a thousand different crimes. Yeah, we ain't worried about white fans right now. I'm talking to you, the people of color. Yeah, all the minorities. All the minorities. It's time for y'all to stand the fuck up. And it's also time for y'all to, this division, listen, I'm for black folks, and I want to make that very much understood. Black people are my number one. That's who I'm talking to. That's who I fight for. That's my number one. I love my people, man. I love my people very much. I think all people should love your people. The Asians, you're supposed to love your people. Y'all supposed to love your people, and you're supposed to fight for them. But we can't let bullshit get in the way of our of common sense. Sometimes we go against fighters just out of pure jealousy. We go out pure jealousy. That's why I got this picture of Ali up there, cause I want to remind you motherfuckers. Before all this shit that y'all got going now. Yeah, how y'all say we run and we do all these things. That's why I had to put Ali up there, cause that's one of the originators of this athletic shit we do. And I just need y'all to understand. We gonna stop talking about running, because I made a video about old Jesse Bam and how good of a fighter he is. But when other fighters do the shit we display and got those athletic skills, y'all cheer for it. I'ma need y'all to start cheering for black fighters. Stop booing my motherfucking fighters. Stop booing black fighters. We gonna stop that shit. And I don't give a damn about if you think the Gary Antoine Russell fight shouldn't have been stopped. You don't boo that man. And that man just lost his father and his older brother. What the fuck is you booing him for? And you motherfuckers didn't give a fuck about no Rancis Bartelman. And plus, he's a dark Latin, and y'all don't really show him the same love as you show the lighter Latins. So, yeah, y'all don't give a fuck about no Rancis. And plus, he got a black name and a Latin name. So, yeah, y'all don't accept him. And he too dark for y'all to accept him. So, yeah, y'all don't give a fuck about him losing. Y'all was just ready to diss a black fighter. I noticed you fans, and stop getting so goddamn drunk at the fights. Yeah, because it bring that racist shit out of you motherfuckers. And, we gonna stop that. We're gonna start respecting all fighters. We need to respect all fighters, because we in this shit together, y'all. We in this shit together, man. We all pay for the fights. We all love the sport, and we all get played, man. The promoters play on us. The judges play on us. The commissioners play on us. And even some of these fighters play on us. And so, yeah, we the ones who suffer. We the ones who have to go in our wallets. Many of us are not rich. Many of us work jobs. Many of us don't have the money to keep wasting on these pay-per-views that don't even really need to be pay-per-views. So I want fans, I want us to, can we at least come together and say we've been done wrong? And yeah, we can be racist later. Yeah. We can hate on other fighters later. But right now, we need to attack Al Haymon. We need to attack Bob, and we need to attack old Eddie. We need to attack them and let them know we're not going to stand for this shit. We're not going to stand for it. We're tired of it. We're disgusted. Let me tell you something. We got to get back to really loving the sport. Like I told you, I talk a lot about black fighters. Don't get it twisted, man. I come at this shit aggressive, because the system comes at me aggressive, and my people get downed a lot. The black fighter is the only fighter that gets booed. The black fighter is the only fighter that gets booed. The black fighter is the only fighter that gets booed. So, yeah, that's why I stand so strong for black fighters, and I don't really give other fighters credit. But just to be honest with you, yeah, there's some other fighters I like. Some other fighters I like that's not black fighters, and I'm not even going to go into the names and get to thinking on that shit. But, yeah, it ain't no hate. It ain't no jealous. I'm not jealous of other fighters. I'm not jealous of old Monster in a way, even though they got him number 2 pound for pound, and I don't think he need to be on the list at all. Now, Now, I don't think he need to be on the list at all. And I think Cool Boy Steph beats him every round. And it won't be close. And they don't even got him top five. So, yeah, that's why I'm so hard on old Monster in a way. I think he gets too much credit. And I think y'all are very delusional when it comes to that. So, yeah, we need to start being truthful. And, yeah, I guess that's what I'm here for. I'm here to tell the goddamn truth. No matter how harsh it may sound. No matter who feelings is hurt. Because I've had even family members to get mad at me over my content and over things I've said. But I'm on a journey, and on that journey, you're going to lose some people. You're going to lose some fans. You're going to lose supporters. But I'm going to keep being Charles J, and I'm going to keep being 903 Boxing. And so, this actually coming from the heart, people. Fans, y'all, cut your racist shit out for a second. You can cheer for your fighter later. Right now, we got two black fighters, and we know it's the biggest fight in boxing. Latin fans, Mexicans, Puerto Ricans, Cubans, Asians, Chinese, Jap, the Arab, all y'all people of color, I need y'all to stand together with black folks for this Spence versus Crawford fight. We know it's the biggest fight in boxing, and I don't care how racist and biased you motherfuckers try to act. You motherfuckers can't wait to watch this goddamn fight because you know it's the shit. Yeah, you ain't seen no shit like this in Sugar Ray Leonard versus goddamn Hearns or some goddamn Marvin Hagler. Yeah, rest in peace to Hagler. So yeah, we know this shit is real saucy. We know the world wants to see it. So let's stop trying to hide the fact that we excited about it. So all boxing fans, I need us to come together and yeah, let's get this Spence versus Crawford fight. We gotta have it. Boxing fans, we deserve this fight. We deserve it, man. We deserve it. We spend our money year round. We get tickets. We fly out to these fights. We keep these folks rich. And to the rich folks, if we gonna keep you being rich, you gotta give us this fight and stop bullshitting us. And you're not gonna downplay it like it ain't the biggest fight in boxing. So all boxing fans, I'm calling on you. Let's stand together for this Spence versus Crawford fight. This is 903 Boxing. I am your host, Charles J. Subscribe to the channel. Press the like button. And when you do, hit the bell icon. It will notify you when I drop more content, man. Cause we dropping them. So yeah, boxing fans, is much love to you. We can get through this together. We can be racist later. But for right now, let's just stand together against these goddamn promoters. So yeah, I'm standing against the promoters and against the system and against white supremacy. So yeah, this is 903 Boxing. I'm your host, Charles J. And with that, I'm out.